I am Dr. Anil Kamath. I am a senior consultant in surgical oncology at Apollo Hospital, Bangalore. Coming to the risk factors of breast cancer, we cannot pinpoint the development of breast cancer to any single factor, but there are many factors which are known to predispose a lady to breast cancer. Now, whenever a lady gets breast cancer, it is common for her other family members like daughter or relatives to know whether they are also susceptible for breast cancer. There is a separate entity within breast cancer called familial breast cancer. That is, the cancer runs among many members of the family. But this accounts for only about 10% of the cases of breast cancer. In the remaining 90% of the cases, there is usually no correlation, or there is no chance that just because the mother has breast cancer, the daughter or sister should develop breast cancer. But there is some sort of a family predilection in about 10% of the cases. And there are genetic tests which are now available, which will help us detect these cases. The other known risk factor for breast cancer is the use of estrogen replacement pills, which some gynecologists use after the menopause in certain ladies. Now, this also it happens in few ladies, but does not happen in all the ladies. There are certain other risk factors like early menarche and late menopause, and not having children. But again, these are not very strong factors, but just associated factors for breast cancer.